Let's talk about floating interest rate loan. These loans have interest rates that can change in future due to various factors. The rates are governed by the policy rates declared by the government. So as and when the rates increase, the interest rates applicable in floating rate loan also increase and vice versa. Now this change in rates can have two effects. It can either increase or decrease your EMI, keeping the tenure fixed. Or it can increase or decrease your loan tenure, keeping the EMI fixed. The biggest benefit of a floating rate loan is that it is cheaper than a fixed rate loan by about 2 to 3%. These can save you a lot of money if the rates soften after you take the loan. Let me clear your queries that are rising in your mind with the help of an example. So let's start. If the fixed interest rate is 14% and floating interest rate is 11.5%, you will still be saving money even if the floating interest rate rises by 2.5 percentage points. Further, even if the floating interest rate rises above the fixed rate, it will be temporary, and not for the entire tenure of the loan. The main drawback of floating interest rate is the fact that it is difficult to budget as it may change frequently. Planning your financials on a long-term basis can be difficult with this type of interest rate. Now that you know about floating interest rate loans, you may be wondering that is it right for you or not? Also, you might be thinking to go with fixed rate loans. To help you solve this problem, let me introduce you to Loan Money, which is helping people who are in need of money. What can be your reason to obtain personal loan? You can take personal loan for any reason, like if you want to spend on travel, marriage, holiday, medical expenses, education, pay off higher loan of credit cards. There are some other reasons for which you might need a personal loan, like buying consumer durables such as TV, fridge, AC, washing machine, smartphones, etc. You can also take personal loan for house extension and renovation. It can also help you build or improve your credit by adding another line of credit to your credit report. Other than this, personal loan have other features which are balance transfer and top-up loan. If you have taken a loan earlier at high interest rate, then you can opt for balance transfer provided by some banks, by which you can transfer your existing loan outstanding from one bank to another bank at lower interest rate. This option will help you save money on your EMIs. Now, the other feature of personal loan is top-up loan. Top-up loan means that you can borrow a certain amount from the bank and that amount will be added to your existing loan at the same interest rate. This option is opted by individuals to meet their extra fund requirements, so that they do not have to take another loan. If your reason of taking personal loan is matching with above mentioned reasons, let me introduce you to Loan Money, which is helping people who are in need of money. So, who has Loan Money? Loan Money are a team of young and energetic professionals who have come together from diverse backgrounds such as banking, accounting, consulting, technology and management to facilitate the loan processing emerging India. Loan Money's main objective is to connect borrowers and lenders to form a network of financial marketing. With Loan Money, loan approval, disbursement and management could become much easier. We always try hard to provide our customer a transparent, convenient and efficient loan approval and disbursement process. Moreover, we help you to save your time as our process is fast, reliable, private and convenient. We have already served numerous loan seekers, and have helped them in acquiring loans that are attractive and have low interest rate. Why you must choose Loan Money? Number 1. Experienced loan experts. Our young and energetic professionals work together as a team to make our customer happy. They perform every task, whether it related to paperwork or service challenge with the bank. Number 2. Multi-bank options. Loan Money deals with various banks or NBFCs on your behalf as per your requirement and conditions, and help you to get the loan as early as possible and swiftly. Number 3. No charges. Loan Money doesn't charge anything against the customer for the approval of your loan and help you to get full loan amount minus unnecessary delays and expenses. Number 4, end-to-end solutions. We are very vibrant and dynamic loan agency who manage all the processes ourselves, from lead sourcing to loan approval to loan disbursement to post-sales services. Number 5, transparent working. We will share every terms and conditions related with your loan process, like interest rates, payment tenure, ME, and any other charge applied during loan process. Number 6, minimal paperwork. Processing a loan will require a lots of paperwork. But, Loan Money does verification of only important papers, assets, documents, resulting into minimal paperwork. Number 7, becoming an associate. We offer an attractive scheme for our customers to earn extra bucks after getting loan. Any associate can start earning by referring Loan Money as a one-stop loan solution. Number 8, Pan-India operations. We are fulfilling the aspirations of loan seeker who helps from various cities of India throughout multi-location operation. We are also increasing our footprints. Thanks for watching our video. If you like our content, then subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon to get instant notification whenever we upload a new video. You can share your comments and loan-related queries in the comment section below. Please share this video with your friends and relatives who you think might be interested in taking a personal loan. Or you can go to our website www.loanmoney.in to get detailed and in-depth information regarding any of loan. You can call at +918133